Basically, this round, it is like a follow-up because one of our members, she wrote in through the chatbot and the question is, "Hi Ming-An, may I ask what does yellow cow mean for this REIT? And what could be the reason for the yellow cow?" I did some homework and thank you for spurring me to find out the answers because you also helped me to learn. If you see the item, the animal and the color of the animal, right? What I understood from him is that it is this part called the financial health that's available in the star chart. I'm going to use record the video on my own mobile so that you also can see it while I'm talking to it. So let me just get everything ready. 2, 1. Okay, so now it's recording. First thing you definitely need to do is turn on your wealth pump, right? And the question that she's answering was actually with regards to this REIT, and I'll head to the star chart. So basically, in this quarter 2, 2019, the cow has a yellow color. So what I did, in fact, I really like this star chart, and especially where you see that I'm scrolling down through this this part, there is this thing called a slider, and it gives me a 10-year range of each individual quarter. The key intention of such a function is to allow you or allow investors to understand what is going on in the business, right? So that's very important. So I'm just gonna do a quick scroll from 2019. Oh, Eric reminded me to make a disclaimer. This recording is as of 9 September 2019, okay? So let me just scroll all the way, okay, to 2009. Okay, so now if I scroll, you see that this REIT has transformed between green cow, yellow cow, sometimes there's a UFO, right? So since this REIT right now is at the last quarter, right, it's a yellow cow, I wanted to find out what's the difference, right? So I scroll slowly and I discover that in first quarter 2017, it is a green cow. But when I move it back to the second quarter of 2017, it is a yellow cow. In such case, please view the financial health, second quarter 2017, and I click into the health. That is where the animal's color depends on the financial health. So right now it tells me that for gearing it is in green, interest cover ratio is in yellow, property yield versus cost of debt, it is in red. Whereas let's move the slider to a green cow, right? So let me hit back to this cow, yes, this one. And I click on the health again. You will see that the gearing was green. Now the interest cover ratio was green previous, is now green. Then the property yield versus cost of debt right now is yellow. So that's basically how important or the healthy reliance on this star chart health let us know the color of the animal. So you can have different animals with different colors, and when you see that across this slide, okay, just go through the whole 10 years. If it has been listed for more than 10 years, just go through the slider to understand how a change in the business has resulted in a change in be it whether they are the five different matrix. So that is basically how or perhaps to answer the question, what is the reason for the yellow cow? Yes, from the star chart you start to understand what's really going on in the business, and subsequently you can just go to the AGM and get a clarification from the management. So this is what I wanted to share. Thank you for tuning in.